And now Perišić.
It's there for him. And a goal to square the game. Into the seat stuff.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. But he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.